I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Today is Friday, November 8th. Welcome to SCTV News. I'm Savannah Cushman.
And I'm Jacob Kennedy. Steel Canyon will be closed on Monday as we observe Veterans Day. Mr. Franklin, who served in the military before arriving at Steel, says this day is different than another holiday during the year.
Veterans Day is a day where we honor all men and women who served in the armed forces, so Air Force, Navy, Army, Marines, Coast Guard, those kinds of things. We celebrate it to recognize their sacrifice and their willingness to make a sacrifice. Because some people have, so when we have Memorial Day, we recognize those who've paid the ultimate price by giving their lives for their country. This is more to recognize those that have just been willing to serve their country.
The bell schedule will be a little different next Wednesday. We still begin at 9 a.m., but each block will be a little shorter to make time for the 2019 Club Rush. This is your chance to see all the different clubs offered at Steel, as well as purchase some great food. Tickets for Club Rush food cost $1 each, and they will each be on sale at the finance office starting on Tuesday.
Steel Canyon ASB is helping organize Club Rush, but that is just one of the many school activities we get to enjoy because of the hard work of the students in our ASB. Emmanuel Martinez, Sahar Khan, and Tyler Patchin spoke to members to find out more.
Associated Student Body, or as we all know them, ASB. These students are in charge of organizing school events with many other responsibilities.
ASB is all about serving the students and trying to create the best environment possible. Really just creating experiences so that students can make memories and just have fun. So really just increasing the school spirit and then also being really inclusive by creating events that include all sorts of people, like the car show that we're doing, and then also a Club Rush, which will be coming up, that involves all sorts of clubs on campus. We want to get as many suggestions as we can, as much input as we can from all the students, and the best way to do that is probably through DMing our social media accounts, so the SCHS ASB on Instagram.
ASB has two purposes. One of them is to coordinate student activities on campus with all the clubs. All the clubs operate under the umbrella of ASB. The other purpose is to manage student funds. The budget is very big, and the ASB's job is to make sure that the money is being managed properly.
Many students show dissatisfaction towards certain events, but ASB always has a solution to these type of problems.
Any form of our social media is what we respond to the best. We're also in the ASB room during third block, so if you needed anything, like you wanted help with something, you had an idea for something, present it to us, and we can kind of run it through admin, run it through our advisor, and then see what we can do and where we can go from there.
Every spring, we put out applications, and then depending upon how many openings we have, we let in that many kids.
So next time you see one of your fellow ASB classmates, don't be afraid to say hi, or even better, give them a thanks. For SCTV News, I'm Emmanuel Martinez.
You have the chance to join Steel Canyon's hip-hop dance group, Club Groove. Club members are holding an open audition today after school in the mezzanine. Make sure you're ready to show off your dance moves and meet in the mezz at 3 p.m.
And you're also invited to try out for the advanced dance class. Auditions are in the dance room after school on Tuesday, November 19th. You can see Miss Viani for more information.
You may have noticed the ever-growing pile of items in our lost and found, which is next to the attendance windows. Students are encouraged to go check the area today and claim any items they've lost during the school year.
All girls interested in trying out for water polo this year need to attend a meeting on the pool deck today at lunch to meet the new coach and find out the tryout schedule.
Baseball players, winter ball tryouts will be next Saturday, November 16th on the varsity field. Juniors and seniors try out from noon to 2:45, and freshmen and sophomores from 3 to 5:30.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great long weekend. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride, get some.